In the last video, we showed you 5 players we think are the top prospects for India to win a medal in Olympics. Now, let us take you through the next 5 prospects. Bajrang Punya, a 27-year-old wrestler from the village of Khudan, Jhajjar district in Haryana, competes in the 65 kg freestyle category. His passion for wrestling started when he was just 7 years old. Punya's dad, a wrestler himself, asked Bajrang to pursue wrestling at a very young age. Bajrang Punya's first medal came at the 2013 Asia Championship in New Delhi. He also won a bronze medal in the same year at the World Wrestling Championship held in Budapest, Hungary. The first ultimate triumph for him came at the 2017 Asian Wrestling Championship with a gold medal in Delhi. The pursuit for gold continued at the 2018 Commonwealth Games held in Australia. However, his immense confidence due to the recent results and his sparkling form promises India a sure shot medal at the Tokyo Olympics. Abhishek Verma is an Indian sports shooter. He is currently ranked number 1 in the 10-meter air pistol category, just a spot ahead of Saurabh Chaudhary. In 2019, he won a gold medal in the men's 10-meter air pistol. Yashaswini Singh Deswal is an Indian sports shooter. She won the gold medal in the 10-meter air pistol event at the 2019 ISSF World Cup in Rio de Janeiro and secured a quota position for India at the 2020 Summer Olympics. Both Indian shooters, Yashaswini Deswal and Abhishek Verma, settled for a bronze medal in the 10-meter air pistol mixed team event in the recently conducted ISSF World Cup. With this, they have now attained the number 1 ranking. With a mix of experience from Abhishek Verma and the youth talent of Yashaswini Deswal, India's medal prospects look bright in this event. Divyansh is an Indian sports shooter from Jaipur. He took up shooting in 2014 at the age of 16. In 2017, his father enrolled him at the Dr. Karni Singh shooting range in New Delhi, where he trained under Deepak Kumar Dubey. He won the silver medal in the 10-meter air rifle event at the 2019 ISSF World Cup in Beijing and secured a quota position for India at the 2020 Summer Olympics. Elavanil Valarivan is a sports shooter from Tamil Nadu. She represented India at the 2018 ISSF Junior World Cup and won a gold medal. She clinched a silver in the World University Games in 2019, after which she won a gold at World Junior World Cup Seoul 2019. Both have been in excellent form and have a gold medal in their name in the 10-meter mixed air rifle event in ISSF World Cup. Should this pair come to all guns blazing in the Olympics, India is guaranteed a medal. Neeraj Chopra belongs to Khandar village in Panipat district, Haryana. From his younger days, he has proven that his dreams go as far as his javelin and more. He won a gold medal at the 2016 South Asian Games with a throw of 82.23 meters. Where he equaled the Indian national record. In the 2018 Commonwealth Games, Chopra became the first Indian to win a gold medal in javelin throw. On 5th March 2021, Neeraj Chopra again broke his past national record, setting the new one at 88.07 meters. With the kind of form he is currently in, he surely makes it to our list of medal prospects. Manu Bhakar, at the age of 19, is a force to be reckoned with in this Tokyo Olympics 2020. Born and raised in Jhajjar, Haryana, she took up competitive shooting early on. She became the youngest Indian to win an ISSF World Cup in 2018. Later, as a 16-year-old, she clinched a gold in women's 10-meter pistol event at the 2018 Commonwealth Games, defeating the Olympic gold medalist and 3-time world champion. She is also the first Indian female athlete to win a gold at Youth Olympics. She will be participating in 3 events in this Olympics. Do keep an eye out for her.